Broadcasting live, this is Arizona Channel News, live on the scene at the Rincon Market in Tucson. I'm just reading from the rumor mill news, so you could take it as whatever you want to take it. I'm just going to read the headlines. You got to come and find out yourself and read it. It says, the very first one says, armed federal stormtroopers on the ground in Chicago, 3 weeks ahead of NATO summit. Somebody said, it looks like Iraq. Milwaukee Red Cross told to prep for a Chicago evacuation during NATO summit. An essay, TV captures American insanity. American Kabuki, spring forward brings many changes. And today's healthy recipe from the rumor mill is rosemary and cider roast chicken. Obama clears the military to kill almost anyone by drone in Yemen. Here's a good one. Monsanto and ArborGen set their sights on GM trees and grasses. Next one. Why did Russia ban the use of microwave ovens? Wow, a new one by Scott says, many YouTube videos are out there which give convincing proof that no planes hit any towers. Boy, the stuff you read here. World War III is on. I guess we missed it by a few days. Well, no bombs have dropped over here yet. Here's another one. By all means, celebrate Confederate Memorial Day. The Civil War was primarily about states' rights, not slavery. Well, what else we got? Heads up, major exercise scheduled at Minot Air Force Base. Well, I did read that one off that on the 21st through the 24th of Soviets were going to do a joint war games thing in Denver. Looming crisis. Officials close Gulf waters to shrimping as reports of deformed seafood intensifies. A Delta flight quarantined at Chicago's Midway Airport. Breaking, despite threat of presidential veto, House passes CISPA 248-146. Prayer for the whales and earth. Well, here we are. LA Airport TSA security screeners ran drug ring. Well, I guess I could keep reading this on and on, but that's enough. So thanks for watching AZ Channel News, and yeah, we're live on the scene at Rincon Market. If anything else big comes up, we'll let you know. But keep watching, and watch all of our shows. And yes, the doc says that KRAZ-TV just put up a new cooking show. So catch that too at KRAZ-TV.com. Thank you for watching. I will see you again tomorrow. Good day.